liable for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Staten Island, New York, weighing 235 pounds, Jimmy Jet Cash.
Impressive! Look how big that is!
Storm doing.
He is just egging on Jimmy Jack Cass. Jimmy Jack Cass, he doesn't care. He's over there doing his dips.
He's doing his dips in the corner.
You are what you do. He's doing dips.
Now the first man to go through the table, Milo, will be declared the loser of this match. And Kyle Storm very proud of his undefeated streak here in Chaotic. As the fans chant some comments at
here we go.
Jimmy Cash. Slap to the face by Kyle Storm.
Oh.
Kyle, of course, a former co-holder of the tag team championship with little Spike Dudley.
That was a great championship team, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
I like any wrestler who weighs less than me.
Spike Dudley, 150 pounds. Milo Masterson, 152.
Well, thank you. I'm pretty slim.
Yes, you are. Now, Jimmy Cash checking to make sure all his teeth are there after that slap by Kyle Storm, and they lock up in the center of the ring.
Oh,
and that was just a fist to the jaw. Tucks that one.
Uh-oh.
Go behind by Kyle. The waist lock is applied. Go behind by Cash. Nice reversal. Kyle trying to break the hold.
Oh.
Nice arm drag takedown, and he's got the arm bar applied. Cash trying to get to the ropes. Can't quite make it. And Kyle drops the knee over that left arm of Jimmy Jack Cash. Yes, she does, Milo. But right now, we got Kyle Storm and Jimmy Cash. Uh-oh.
What's he doing?
Cash looked like he was going for a tackle. Kyle caught him and threw him. Overhead suplex. And Storm has had his bell rung. Kyle now waving to the fans, he's very arrogant. It's changing Kyle Storm, very disturbing to me. Very popular ones with the fans, now considers himself a mercenary.
Kyle is.
As long as there's money on the line, he said if there's any business needs to be done here in Chaotic, he'll take care of it.
Absolutely. The mercenary. There's a storm brewing.
However, we know he worked that whole deal out with Duke Dalton in that TV title match.
Uh-oh.
And Kyle goes for a chair. And Cash and Kyle Storm going at it outside the ring. They're right by the entranceway near that table. Reversal by Kyle. Oh, and Cash just hit the turn, that ring post. I say the turnbuckle, he hit the ring post. And Jimmy Cash is now down right in front of us here at ringside. Kyle throws Cash back into the ring. The table has not come into play yet. However, there is a chair in the ring. Scoop, and he's got him hung in the tree of woe.
This is not looking good for Jimmy Jack Cash.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
The chair has been placed in front of the face of Jimmy Cash.
Oh!
Baseball slide, and Cash, he looks like he's out. Oh, and Cash just took a chair right in the face.
He's gonna need some dental work and maybe a plastic surgeon.
And Kyle Storm now wedging that chair into the opposite corner.
Look at the look on Kyle's face. The man is, he looks psychotic almost.
Cash is down, he is. He's gone psychotic ever since his change of character here in Chaotic.
Oh!
Oh, and he goes right into the chair. Jimmy Cash foils the attempt of Kyle Storm to prop that chair in the corner.
Somebody call a chiropractor. This guy's gonna need it.
Both men now jockeying for position with that chair. I guess chairs being legal in a table match, anything goes.
Absolutely.
Pinfalls do not count.
It's chaotic.
Cash got the chair set up in the middle of the ring. Kyle Storm is down. And Cash looks like he's setting him up for a pile driver on the chair.
Oh, not this. Oh. Oh!
Just hit the pile driver on top of the chair. And Storm's eyes are rolling back in his head at the present moment. He's under that bottom rope.
He looked like he sat on the chair, Rich. That's what it looked like to me from here.
Well, head first, he landed on that chair. And Cash is going for the wood. And he's carefully positioning that table. He is the king of the table match.
Oh. Hey, what? You're getting that kind of close.
As you would say, we're in the splash area now. And Cash setting Kyle up. Looks like he's gonna suplex him through the table.
This could be it. Oh,
he blocked by Kyle. And he suplexes Cash right back into the ring. Nice reversal by Kyle Storm. And the table is still intact. Both men down in the center of the ring.
Rich, we are in a splash area. I hope they get the right table.
If this table goes down, a lot of equipment will go down with it. We don't want that.
I'll protect you.
Kyle whips Cash off the ropes, goes up.
Oh!
Slammed him. Slammed him throat first in the center of the ring.
That slam brought to you by our new unofficial sponsor, Bear Aspirin.
Kyle on the top rope. Big elbow drop. Did you see the height on that elbow smash from Kyle Storm? And Kyle says he's going for the table. Sets up, looks like a hangman's neck breaker.
Oh!
Takes him down. Again, pinfalls don't, now wait a minute, here comes Duke Dalton. He's got the bat. We know about the communication before where Kyle attempted to hit Luis Ortiz with that beer bottle. Of course, Luis ducked and Kyle struck Duke Dalton, costing him the television title. Now Dukes has got, looks like he's got Cash's bat. I don't like the looks of this. Dalton at ringside, Cash is down in the center of the ring. And Kyle is setting up the table.
I don't want to cause any trouble, Rich, you know me. I'm a peacemaker.
Oh yeah.
But Dukes has every reason to be upset with Mr. Storm.
Well, Dukes saying, I got you. I got you. He wants a piece of Cash.
Oh, okay, they worked it out. This is good.
Yeah. Now, it looks like... Oh, Dalton swung at Kyle. Cash got the bat. And now he's got him set up for the forget about it.
This is not good. This is not good.
Oh, forget about it.
Here is your winner of the table match, Jimmy Jacked Cash.
Milo, history has been made. The undefeated streak of Kyle Storm has come to an end. Dalton with the bat.
I think Dalton took exception. Last time we were in Lawrence, he got hit with that bottle bite.
He's laying the bad mouth on him right now. Perhaps it was a collaboration between Dalton and Cash.
It looks like it.
I don't know, but the table was broken. Jimmy Cash hit the forget about it, he calls it. And Kyle Storm has suffered his first defeat here in Chaotic Wrestling.